Pain.
What a matchup that's going to be. The Powers of Pain, along with Ivan Koloff, are the six-man tag team champions of the world. But this is an Australian tag team match, two men on each side, the Barbarian and the Warlord. Of course, Paul Jones is on the outside of the ring. They're taking on Joe Cruz and Max Mcgyver here on NWA Pro Wrestling. And this is the team that says they are the ones that have put the Road Warriors in a position that they have never been in. In a predicament that they have never experienced. Road Warrior Animal, virtually a crushed face that orbital fracture as a result of his head being driven into that 600-pound weight at the big bench press contest in Greensboro, North Carolina. But from that moment forward, it was Paul Jones going around America saying that his team was the first team to ever physically intimidate the Road Warriors. Well, let me tell you something, my friend. When that match is fine and the Road Warriors and Powers of Pain hook up one more time, it will be as physical, Bob Cottle, as anything I'm sure you or I have ever witnessed.
Jim Ross, you're 100% right about that. When that clash occurs, you're going to hear it. It's going to be like bulls or bull elephants coming together when you get those four in the ring. They're all big. They're all strong. They're so powerful. I don't know of any four men any bigger or more powerful you could put together than those four.
Not in the history of wrestling have we ever seen an altercation or a feud, if you will, between four men of this size, of this stature. And it will be, as I said, a situation not for the weak at heart when the Road Warriors and the Powers of Pain lock up. And perhaps it will be in a Chicago street fight. Perhaps they'll have lumberjacks around the ring, whatever the situation will be. You can bet it will be a very physical slobber knocker type affair.
And when you got a man like Paul Jones, as he's pacing the ring right now, watching the Powers of Pain, the Barbarian. And the Warlord, this is the Barbarian.
I'll tell you something, Bob. Jones has really been on a roll, as we know. And he may think now that his team has the momentum to go into the Jim Crockett Senior Memorial Cup and take away the $1 million. It's Jones. Look at Jones on a helpless Max Mcgyver inflicting more pain. They're so aptly named, the Powers of Pain.
Well, when you're talking about Jones feeling it, his team is on a roll, and I'm sure he does. But you know, when you're number one and when you're on top, you got everybody shooting at you, Jim. That's what's going to be happening right now. There are a number of great tag teams around, and they're all going to be after these two right here.
You're exactly right. They could be in the, and that's the great thing about the tournament. You can see a match between the World Tag Team Champions, Arn Anderson and Tully Blanchard, who we'll see later in the hour right here live. They could end up wrestling the Barbarian and the Warlord. And with $1 million in line, you can bet that it will be an all-out Donnybrook.
I was going to say, don't forget that. The $1 million.
And it's winner take all, Bob.
Absolutely.
A single elimination tournament, winner take all. There is no prize for second place. And there will be only one team in the tournament that will go through the tournament undefeated. And that team will win $1 million. Starting on April 22nd in Greenville, South Carolina. The winners qualifying and moving on to Greensboro on Saturday night, April 23rd.
What a great tournament that's going to be right now. The Powers of Pain, and they're putting the pain. They got a double team. Oh, I thought they were going to double team, but watch this move here, Jim.
The opponent